Do you think you could explain it?
Some people are supposed to be dressed like homeless people, and the other is supposed to be people in the house to show how we kind of reunite and how you can give other people help.
Great explanation, Diana. Good job. Thank you, Mr. Jennings.